Welcome once again to the Rother Valley Railway and to one of our regular bulletins of building updates. We continue to focus on the construction of the toilet block. Most noteworthy is the canopy on the right there, which has gone up in the last few weeks. Not only has the canopy gone up, but a lot of the internal walls have now been finished. It has been decided that the only part which will be fitted out completely is the center, I suppose, unit, which will be the disabled toilet in due course. Having spoken to the bricklayer, contractor, he advises that over the next week or so that he will be working on the gable end and some of the top internal walls, just to brace and strengthen there. Possibly a better impression of the progress is the aerial shots. It's a raining day, so we have to be rather short with the drone flight this time. As an aside, and taking the opportunity, take a look at the rough ground to the right as well. This is part of the platform that hasn't been finished and will eventually form part of the ramp up to the front door of the station building. And before you go, I'd like to thank you for viewing and hope our building progress continues to be of interest for you.